They said it's not possible. But that didn't stop me. What losing over 330 pounds looks like.